This is me.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, and this is the part 2 of our summer vacation vlog.
Is there an explanation?
And kung mapapansin ng lahat, we are staying inside the malls. Hindi na kami masyado lumalabas. The more that we wanna go to Antipolo, the more that we wanna stay inside the mall. Kasi ang init-init ng panahon. Right, Alidania?
Yeah.
So right now, we are here at SM Aura. Magkalapit lang sila. SM Aura, Market, and then High Street. So we are here at SM Aura because we wanna go to the rooftop kung saan makikita mo lahat ng matataas na building. Mahangin din doon. I just hope mahangin. Hindi ko lang alam kung mahangin na. Because the time now is 4 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So I hope malamig na doon. Mahangin na. Okay, so here we are approaching the rooftop. Na tuwing pupunta kami ng Manila, ito yung pinakagusto kong part ng SM Aura. Dito sa kanilang rooftop. So here we are. Approaching na. Yan, dito na kami. Yan. Puro plants kasi dito. Plants, falls, ganyan. There. Napaka-fresh dito. Kaya kahit summer na summer at mainit ang panahon, malamig yung pakiramdam mo kasi may mga falls dyan sa paligid. Like this one. Yan, oh, mga fountain. So, malamig siya. Sa pang hindi naman yung rooftop na hinahanap namin yung napuntahan namin. So, uulitin namin. Ikot sa kaliwa. Another entrance. Okay, so here we are at the rooftop ng SM Aura. Ito yung sinasabi namin na napakagandang lugar dito sa SM. Kaya kahit mainit ang panahon, we love to be here. It's because of the environment. Look, kung nasa taas kami, this is open. Tignan natin sa roof. Yan. Yeah. So, ang saya dito. Malamig ang sa pakiramdam. Actually, this is not our first time.
It's not our first time.
Ito yung palagi kong gustong pinupuntahan tuwing nagbabakasyon ng Manila, pumupunta ng Manila together with family. Yan, ang sarap kasi. You can see everything around you, even the tall buildings there. And then the nature, parang open area na to, pero parang free from pollution sa pakiramdam. Kasi may mga kahoy and everything. Wow! Look at that! Yan! So wonderful! I think my kids are enjoying. It's not a perfect vacation though, pero in everything that we do, may mga magagandang bagay na nangyayari around us and within us. Hello! We are walking through MOA Arena. MOA, SM Mall of Asia. My kids are separated. I don't know where they are right now, pero kami tuloy-tuloy pa din. We're going to roam around. We're going to see what we can buy, what we can get. Para hindi masayang yung aming stay dito. So, naka-color coding pa kami. Actually, nahuli kami kanina kasi last number ng aming plate is 9. And coding niya ngayon Friday. So, nahuli. Ano magagawa? Kailangan sumunod sa batas. So, right now, nag-e-enjoy naman kaming lahat. There you are. And all I wanna do is just to walk and walk, buy a little things, shop and then eat. Hindi ko na ginustong pumunta pa sa open places because ang init ng panahon. Kaya dito na lang kami muna.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ang lakas pa ni dito. Wow. That's my kuya and my ate here. Yan. Ang saya ng Chetang Duli ko. Sana nandito ho kayong lahat. And then my doting cousin. Ano doting ka? Hindi daw, hindi daw. Walden and Miguel. Yan. Anak ni ate Chema to. That's my second son, Walden. Moon River. I know that song. Whatever.
to see the
Di mo nalang Ha? Hindi, kahit ko alam, malakas Si Tita Sleeping Tita Sleeping Beauty Sarap ng tulog ni Tita Still beautiful With a chinita look Tita Carmen Celebrant, ang lakas pa at malakas pang mag-chat-chat. Oh, yes. This is my uncle sa
Pangilang birthday mo na dito. Pangilang birthday na.
Asan yung ano natin?
Everybody.
Ay! Nako! Meron palang ano dito.
May
Warning anybody who asks for my age
will be shot. Tignan natin, no?